afraid of the dark. I used to be afraid of what's inside my broken parts. As I sat beside myself and picked them apart, I made friends with the ghosts and the demons inside my heart. Inside my